scenario two. Semi-ideal. You made it. And maybe Harper's Ferry is not the nasty scorch bee's nest I assumed it was. Now that you're in, you need to get to Raleigh's terminal and use that master holotape to download his routing schematics. We need them to set up the communication network for the uplinks and tie everything together. Bad news is, Raleigh fortified the armory to protect our research against the Brotherhood of Steel after they stopped playing nice. There's no outside access to the security we wired up there for safety purposes, so you may need to dodge a few turrets. So, if all goes well, you'll be hearing from me soon enough.
Thank you.
Hopefully, my network predictions were successful, and you're legitimately triggering this next message. If not, I guess I'm speaking to no one, and none of this is going to matter. But I digress. You want to find Senator Sam Blackwell's terminal, and use the Master Holotape to download the files we need. It should be fun, since you get to visit the one and only Charleston Capitol building. Still intact, last I saw. Then, find the nearest relay tower, upload all that hard-earned data. Piece of cake, right? Right. yourself on the back because you just got yourself some top secret security codes off a U.S. Senator's terminal. Next up, the closest relay tower you can find, where you get to upload all that hard-earned data. You're officially halfway done with the final part of this process. I mean, it's not like I'll ever really know, but one can hope, right?
About throwing a Christmas party? We're already rationing supplies. Another winter like 78.
Our people need this. They've been struggling on for years. Radiation, mutants, and raiders. They need something normal. Something to give them hope that things will be better.
We don't have the supplies. We need to keep them for the war effort. Waiting to hold the town hall till I was out meeting those Brotherhood rebels? Beyond the sea.
You think I'm some dumb hick just on account of the fact that you abandoned your people? Trying to sway the vote next spring by letting your friends hoard food. I checked the ledgers. Don't do in the dark what you don't want.
Infuriate!
If you're fixing to have a fit, best sit down before you bite your tongue clean off. Wouldn't want to ruin my carpet. It's all gonna be donated food. And we'll only keep the lights on for a couple hours. And if you're sweet, I might even let you wear the Santa suit.
Never!
You forgot your Christmas present! It's bourbon! To remind you of where you come from! Good. Melody deserves this more anyway.
out any and all possible glitches, you are officially the most amazing person in all of Appalachia. And hopefully not the only one. The Scorch detection system is fully up and running. If you had any idea how long it took us to just get half the system functional, the lives lost, my brother, my dad, and yours truly, of course. Now whenever the Scorched are around, the detectors will pick them up and broadcast a message to your Pip-Boy. All that's left is the means to fight them off. If you haven't already, check my terminal to read about the traps we've created for the Scorched beasts. Hopefully, they're still in working order, and they're your best bet at making those flying freaks manageable. Beyond that, the only ones with any real means were the Brotherhood of Steel. Obviously, they didn't last, but they packed some serious firepower. They took their last stand somewhere in the bog at a place called Fort Defiance. But, thanks to their code names, I have no idea where it is. You'll want to start at Camp Venture, Eddie's old survival training center. I've also put everything I've got on the Brotherhood under an entry called Fort Defiance on my terminal. Good luck out there. And thanks. If this holotape is playing, it means our lives and all this work meant something.